This is a real surprise.
Well, I saw Mark at Walmart.
That's a kid. up to him as a teenager, you know.
I don't see any red light on her.
I don't know.
I don't know what it is.
I got you.
No, you didn't. I don't think so.
I don't believe you're filming that upside down.
How do you like it so far? Grammy? How do you like it so far?
I am really surprised. You're doing a good job of being a cameraman. Don't forget you're supposed to keep it still.
I can't wait to see this video.
Eric.
Oh, hey.
My wife don't like it.
No?
No? Is it a little boy?
Yeah.
It feels like a little girl's hand.
Yeah, but it's a little
boy. Oh, my God. What is a little boy's hand? Sure. He likes it. Here's the wine, too.
Cracker.
Matt, did you want a cracker before I put him away?
What?
How about one more?
Oh, sure. What kind?
That sounds like Julie.
Day in or day out.
Just a minute.
Just got out of it.
Was this March?
It was his idea when? Christmas or springtime?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Put your dude again.
T-Ray.
Smile.
Say cheese.
Smile.
Hi. How are you, Matt?
Hey, Andy, what you doing?
Oh, okay.
How about all three of them?
Matt, go by Papa so I can take a picture, okay?
But you gotta take your finger out of your mouth.
I'm not all you guys.
Did you get Andy in the picture?
No, not that one. It's not that for them.
I'm going to get blackballed from the Lions while you guys are buying steak.
Good.
Whenever they're being good, just enjoy and sit and relax.
By the time we played pool and talked to the bartender and drank up about a half a gallon of scotch,
yeah.
We got out of there. We got kicked out.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. And we started to walk the wrong way home.
Yeah. Almost ended up in a lake.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I borrowed your handkerchief.
Yep. No.
Here's your handkerchief. got home, back to cabin, I got kicked out, and I was lucky I brought up a station wagon because I slept in it all night.
That's the truth. That's the truth.
But I felt sorry for you the next day when you woke up because Hank was on your butt from Spooner, Wisconsin all the way to Munster.
Well, let me tell you that my part of the story that I've told John, but I told a lot of other people. That really was the last day that I drank hard liquor.
You learned your lesson.
Honest to God, that's the last day I drank hard liquor. Because Hank said, anybody that could take a pair of pants, so wilted and everything else, and stand them up in a corner without anybody in them and they stand up, she says, something's wrong. And then, believe it or not,
well, I had sense enough to go out in the woods and do mine. What do you think I borrowed his handkerchief?
I guess this is going to be a surprise party.
I was really so far gone. But I went to bed. And I didn't even hit the sheets. And all of a sudden, I felt this foot and hands. Whoop! I was out of the bed, and this is in a little lake cottage. I was out of the bed and up against the wall with my face. She says, get dressed. I can't. I just got under.
Took me an hour to get under.
I was drunk, but I remember this song. She says, we're going home.
Where? What?
She says, we're going home. Now. I said, you got to be kidding. She says, no, now. I got dressed, we put all our stuff in the car, and we said, John, Irene, we're leaving. And that was it, right, Irene? Never said another word. John, Irene. I drove about 10 minutes, and I was going all over the road. I said, Hank, I says, I'm going to stop. She says, what for? I said, well, if I don't, I'm going to kill us. I stopped, and we started talking. And believe me, that was the most, how do I want to say this?
Yeah, be careful.
I don't know. I wasn't there. John wasn't there. The most awakening thing in my life where Hank and I really talked out a lot of things, and she said, if you ever want to be around me anymore, she says, you got to make a decision now. And she says, and that is, you're not going to drink anymore. And I really have it. And I love my wife.
Well, that ain't the end of it. The next day.
One more?
Yeah, the next day after he left, I had to go to the hospital with a kidney stone. We suffered. We really suffered. But, hey, where's that Hank?
Right here in the pocket. You want to use it?
Yeah.
I just got it back.
Take a sniff of that. See if I clean it good. Remember we was following that truck and we couldn't see either side of the road?
State tournament maybe?
This was before Hank and before Irene.
Somebody told him there was oats down there.
So there were well oats. But that's as far as I'm gonna go to die for oats. You just got that Pontiac out of the body shoes.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Now you're talking about cars, I can tell you. Don't lend them.
No!
Your car. Yeah. There you
tell
go.
Tell them what my brother said this morning.
And his brother was telling me this morning, we had breakfast together, and his brother was telling us this morning that every time that he had a date and he wanted a clean car, he bought